I think that plane scared him. Wow, look at the size of him.